Hey everyone, welcome to the view, welcome to the stream. So we're going to go ahead and start playing. I'm going to play, today we'll be doing the Drakethier in Shadowlands, so kind of show a little bit of that. So let's go ahead and just get this started. Let's see. Nope. Alright, let's see what I was in the middle of quest last time with us playing this. Okay. Juicy Nibbler. Oops. Ah. Still gotta get used to this new class. Alright. Let's do one thing to get something set up. Okay. This one yet too. Oh, that's right. That was Nibblers I need to grab. Get some more Nibblers. Sorry, I don't think these guys can get turned into like them all. I think I got three. Let's see. This one. right. This is a meter. Do I have only two? I'll have to come back to that later.
Do you serve the Margrave?
Okay, let's see. Okay. Let's go for my next one. Stuck. That'd be horrible.
One of the Horde's soldiers has been butchering your allies. I suggest you remind them of your superiority. Herbs.
lends you an ear. Gonna show my greatness.
Remember correctly, there is a unique character over here.
I need to talk to something first.
I do not have a target. I require a target.
All right. Let's go ahead and get this. All right, since we're waiting for it to respawn, let's go and do some of my... So I do this character I did inscription, just try something different. Oops. Let's see. See what this thing looks like. Oh.
Who stitched you together?
That's right, I need to queue up for Theater of Pain and Plaguefall. So we're gonna do a dungeon today, get some dungeons in. There's Theater of Pain and then Plaguefall. Figure out, okay, this is junk. Turn in this quest. It's gonna run this dungeon. Go and run this dungeon, Heroic, for Plaguefall.
House of Eyes has finally sent someone to kill me. You're welcome to try. The horrors within these halls will make quick work of you. Stradama's plague will soon be mine.
I need to target something first. Too far away. First.
All right, sweet. Good, finish this quest then, hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
I do not have a target. I require a target. I do not have a target.
Okay.
Target something first.
Guess they realize they missed the boss.
Intruders! You will be devoured! Stay away!
Too far away.
Contagion! The slime must feast!
I am out of range.
Do not enter the hunger ends.
That was a mere taste of what the plague can do. Once I control it, all of Maldraxxus will pay for what they've done.
Require a target.
I will destroy you myself.
Sorry.
Have a target.
I need to target something first. I do not have a target.
Who dares intrude on my laboratory? When I find you, I'll be happy to demonstrate my reason and comprehend my genius. Now to test this slime on you. The next procedure will be a real blowout.
Target something first.
What is this? It's a
I require a target.
Aggression should do nicely.
We'll be dead soon.
I do not have a target.
I nearly.
So you emerge victorious, but at what cost? What vile mixtures now course through your veins? That is the plague's true power. It lingers, festers, destroys everything it touches, even the victor. Akarek not been so foolish? Had you reached out and seized the plague, the House of Eyes would still stand.
Yeah, this is probably first time.
Akarek is a mistake. All will suffer, as the House of Eyes has suffered. You will not stop me! A single scratch is all it will take. I will slay you where you stand. Fear the dagger in the dark. My blades will rend your flesh. I will slay you where you stand. Vengeance will...
I must get closer.
Be mine.
Who trespasses upon the House of Blades? Who seeks that which cannot be controlled? If you so desire this power, then come and claim it, and let it claim you.
Oh.
to feed. The mother of plagues comes for you.
No! My final work! I tried, and I do! You cannot avoid this fate! My house waits for life!
So got that one done. Let's go ahead and set up for the next one. So we did Plaguefall, and then I gotta do Peter Payne.
How goes the fight? For Phraxis or Atherek? Strength comes from the heart. We will report to Phraxis. Hold this ground until we return.
Ha!
As you command, Baroness.
See you soon.
Vyraz, what happened here?
The constructs retaliated. There were too many. They destroyed the necropolis Crixus. Without Crixus, victory is out of reach. We must open the seat of the Primus.
No.
And what if that hall stands empty? No. The seat is a fool's errand. We are chosen. We rely on strength of arms. We must gather our mightiest soldiers. Even our missing Baron.
Was he not lost to the Maw?
This mortal claims to have escaped the Maw's clutches once before. Let us put their words to the test.
Yep.
Speak, soldier!
My soldier honored Crixus as he deserves.
Back to your post!
Snowdrick and your rival is Sentinel dressed ablaze. If you have any honor, you'll do as I ask. I believe I know where answers may lie. Baron Seaton Jaffa was lost to the Maw. Said you have entered that dark abyss and returned. If the Baron survived, he may know our next course of action. Came here from Orbos. Return there and see if you can find a way back.
Bring glory to the Chosen! Make it quick!
Alright, time to depart. Sorry, I forgot to turn that quest in.
Dismissed!
You here for inspection.
Let's do my quick repairs.
Everything must be heard.
Master here.
Have you been keeping up with your rituals? The psyche.
Longest part is to wait the flight. so we got some time. Need to see when the next drop is. Time to actually, I need to take a trip back to Azeroth. And let me stop with the description trainer here.
I cannot use that.
Child, okay.
You honor me with your attention. Come back if you need anything.
Anything.
What you need, my friend. I know our endeavors will prove profitable. It's clear, you deserve only the best.
Okay.
Always a pleasure. Ultimate transaction.
Okay. Let's go ahead and make some Frankel ink.
To serve more water. This realm offers infinite.
Now I'm going to take that trip back to Azeroth. I need to do stuff for... the anniversary event. I wanted to see one thing at the same time. To get my faster flying.
We are bound by a common enemy. I got a bad feeling.
Okay, let's see. Let's test your knowledge. Before the original horde formed, a highly contagious sickness became spreading rapidly among the orcs. What do the orcs call it? Oh, what do they call it? I think it was Scarlet Fever? Nope.
Long live Greymane.
Okay. Bloodfeather, Windfury, Witchwing are all worst type of race. They were harpies, if I remember correctly, yes.
That's enough gabbing for me today. Watch your back.
Why, hello! We'll meet again. After all these years, Alterac Valley is still embroiled in conflict. We should take a look at how it all started.
Tanaris.
Is this goodbye or hello?
Alright, let's go ahead and get a queue up for PvP. Alright. hopefully there's people up there that are willing to fight the Doomwalker. Hopefully. Die, but it'll be fun to try it. Yep, I'm not gonna last very long. Yeah, kind of figured that. Bad thing is you have to walk all the way up. Yeah, I figured I would die anyway, but give it a try. Saw those two people there, thought maybe they could be waiting for some people to start it. I'll come back later. Maybe there'll be some people there that'll do it.
Do not proceed. You will be eliminated.
Yep, someone has gauged it. Let's see. Maybe I can help them out. That person survived. Oh, there you go. Some people are playing. Come on.
I must get closer.
Mm-hmm.
again for the first time.
How you doing, man?
Okay, let's see. Nope.
Be good. Some fun with some PvP. Wait, wrong way. Minutes. So take over mine. Oh!
What's on your mind?
What can I get for you today? Safe travels. Watch your back.
Watch your back.
What can I get for you today?
Oh. Do a quick little. Make sure I get all the. Already have that one. Oh, soldier time. Okay, I need to get 500. Can't be too bad. I did that a few times already. Where's everyone at? I died pretty quick on that one. We lost that one.
target something first. I require a target. I am out of range. Target something first. I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
Break their bones.
Too far away.
Destroy them.
I must get closer. I am out of range.
Thank you. them all!
To the Shadowlands.
Hmm.
I will aid you as best I can.
Drexus.
It would seem you must brave the horrors of the Maw once again. I know not how to locate this missing Maldraxxi Baron, nor our living allies, but I believe I can help you find Darion. That's a start, at least. Honored voice, we seek entrance to the Maw.
There is but one path to that dark realm. The same route all souls destined for damnation must take. But be warned, mortal. Though you escaped the Maw once, you may not be so fortunate a second time.
We know the risk. There is no choice but to try. What news?
Four horsemen are imbued with power that links them to one another. That connection should help you locate Darion most of them. He has caught sight of the missing Baron and has hoped he can lead you to our as well.
Fight. Go carefully, champion. Find Darion, and he will aid your hunt for the missing Baron.
What might your purpose be?
We all have a duty to fulfill.
Last I wanted to before we go down. Where is that bolt? There it is.
For you, I offer only the finest.
For you, I offer only the finest. Called Savalza. It's team with dark magic. Okay. Oh, that's right. Forgot.
Find anything of interest, Moorwalker?
Thank you.
here!
I cannot fly here.
suffer. Chains will last.
Must get closer.
Are everywhere. You will never escape the Maw!
Ah, I was curious what the Maw Sworn were searching for. You are that mortal who swept through and thwarted the Jailer's festivities. I am Venari, a humble broker. Trapped in this land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, Broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course. All mysteries will be revealed. Trust not what you see in the Maw. Will that be all, Maw Walker?
It's just so sad. As clever as I am, so also I know where they are. Allow me to pose trade. Carry, it holds an interesting power. Find this Maldraxxi Baron.
Re- I have picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces, so it is wise to go around them whenever possible. Do you feel the maw tearing at your mind?
You feel the maw tearing at your mind?
Have you come to trade or to waste your breath?
Is that Baron yours? It's by name, it's not a muster.
Procures, I can conceal us long enough to find your wayward Baron. Come along. Stay close. I do not wish to draw attention with the fight.
Okay.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, mortal. That is all you need to know. Wait for the beast to pass. The Mossworn are certainly eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, Broker. There are others who must be saved, along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower, looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower.
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing Baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The Baron is my father?
Darien, after all this time...
Ashbringer. Same again.
We must forge our own destiny.
Where? We must bring it.
We are eternal. We are unyielding.
Did you think your presence would go unnoticed? You will not leave this place.
Trapped! Well, go on then. Show us that wanted might, mortal.
Is not lost. Not yet.
The Knights of the Emerald Blade will not falter.
When is Polar being formed? What is happening here? Albrin.
I suggest a tactical retreat. I will take us to a small alcove near the Waystone that enabled your previous exodus.
Son.
Save your strength, Father. We'll have time to speak later.
Wait. My sword. Fatebringer. I will have need of it soon.
I believe this concludes our business arrangement. The Waystone is just up that way. I trust you are not followed. Discover more secrets, then we can talk.
Now it's time for you to be a Maw Walker, one who can activate the Waystones between the Maw and the lands beyond. All your friends may not have the same title, there is a way to send them through the gate. Souls can be connected. In theory, if you let someone attune themselves to your soul while you activate the Waystone, you both should be able to leave. Even fleeting connections may produce some resistance.
I will detain farewell. Please, do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade. Ah, my new partner. Let us see.
My new partner.
We are driven by a single purpose, retribution.
How may I assist?
Maw Walker.
High Lord Four Dragon, we've escaped the Maw. Thank you for your aid.
My blade is ready.
Blood and thunder.
We will face whatever comes.
See the Maw Walker.
Draka, we must return to Maldraxxus at once. Margrave Crexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashbringer. The Chosen need your blade, now more than ever.
No. Then my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own. It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
Always ready
as
for battle.
All this time? Down, set you to the Maw. Made a mistake, go with Mulgrain and claim Vyraz said, I will warn our force of the Sea of the Primus.
Even here, we depart from Aldraxxus at once. Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
I must return to Azeroth and tell our allies what we've learned, Father. But when duty allows it, I will stand once more at your side.
There will be time for us to speak later, my son. I swear it.
Welcome to the Eternal City.
I will burn it closed here and now.
Ashes to ashes.
His rituals in the House of Constructs. No doubt he intended to trap you within that. I was gracious. Well, when he brought justice for his treason, stand with me and we'll face him at one as one.
Crexus's will be done.
Virus!
The relentless pursuit of victory.
This land festers. We must cauterize the... We
We have little time.
So the mortal returns, along with our wayward Baron. The constructs failed to finish you, and so did the Maw. How disappointing.
Your schemes have brought about your own ruin. Now we will end you.
Foolish Mograine, always valuing loyalty over might. But victory lies in one's choice of allies. And with their help, I now claim the mantle of Margrave.
I will bury my blade in your skull, traitor! For Crexus!
I bested Crexus himself! You two are nothing!
You cannot win, Phyrez! You are outnumbered!
Fool! All the houses of Maltraxxus stand against you!
I require a target!
Coward!
Aspen! Moorwalker! With me! The seat of the Primus is under siege! We must defend it! Every defeat is a lesson. Only you hold the line. Open the door.
Slay the mortal! Bring me that rune blade!
Raise your sword, champion! Form out Raxus!
The foes of the worthy shall be vanquished.
Hold back!
The feet of the Primus is ours!
Within my sanctum means a darkness has fallen upon Maltraxxus and all the realms of death. Ages ago, the Eternal Ones punished our brother Zoval for his treachery. He was bound within the inescapable Maw to be forevermore its jailer. Now I fear that Zoval did not act alone. I suspect he had ancient allies, and will seek to win others to his cause. That you are hearing this message means my suspicions prove true. Zoval has forged his chains into a weapon and brought about my defeat. There is but one hope to save the Shadowlands. The Eternal Ones must stand together once more before the Jailer escapes the Maw. Bring my warning to the Archon, the Winter Queen, and the Sire. They must see to our defenses. Do not let Zoval reach the Sepulchre. The Arbiter is the final key. Protect her, or all is lost.
Always ready for battle.
This rings true. This must have been put here to await one who group worthy of hearing it. Draco appears at you. Just send my bastion to Baden, and you know that they're stretching their ranks. Your allies are all in witness.
Strength! Eternal Ones. The Jailer. This is a dire message. Return to Ouroboros. Inform them that Maldraxxus will not strike at the other realms again. Our war lies within.
Greetings, mortal. May we survive this tragedy.
What is my task?
Speak up, soldier. It takes guts.
Back to Ouroboros in Turtle City.
Ouroboros welcomes you.
Fate guides your hand. But we all have a part to play.
seems it. Trust the purpose.
Alright, I think we'll go ahead and end it here for tonight. Hopefully everyone enjoyed the stream. Have a great evening. Ciao.